If you could pick one item to eliminate from your Thanksgiving dinner forever, what would it be? And why is it dressing?
Why is it dressing?
What?
No, my gosh.
That's a whole different.
What would it be and why is it dressing?
We don't call it stuffing. I can tell you that. It is dressing.
Well, it is dressing. I would have to get rid of chitlins. Y'all know what chitlins
are? I agree with that. My goodness.
Okay, I was about to say now. All right. And then candied yams.
What?
Really? Candied yams. I don't like those.
They're okay.
You have to have the sweetness of the yams.
I'd get rid of cranberry sauce.
Mine would be greens.
Collard greens?
Collard greens?
Are you crazy?
I love them. Don't get me. But
with pepper sauce?
If I had to pick one thing for Thanksgiving forever.
No. Bye, Felicia.
So, Rob, I'm going to give you one more chance to answer that question. What would you eliminate from the table?
Because dressing.
You can't say dressing. Cannot be on that list.
Stuffing.
Well, on that note.
There you go.
On that note.